Alright, Bram Stoker's Dracula for the NES. Alright, let's get this over with. Alright. Sony. Cynosis? They had some role in this? Probe. Bram Stoker's Dracula. Vampire. Start game. A Journey Through Castlevania. Okay, I'm aware of this game. I've seen it played before. It's from Angry Video Game Nerd and NecroVMX. Question blocks that look like the ones out of Super Mario Brothers. And you gotta jump, you gotta do a double jump there or whatever. And yeah, the music is interesting to say the least. To jump, to crush those things, jump, then press down to do a stomp. That was a... Oh, water hurts you? Gotta love that in games where water hurts you. Oh, I got an axe. Like, it's just like in Castlevania. Have I played this before? I think I have. I think I've played this before. Oh, a fucking zombie? Fuck you, zombie. I swear I've played this before. I'm pretty sure. Or maybe it's... I watched NecroVMX play through it. So, yeah. That's probably why I think I've played it. Holy shit. The music's going fucking crazy. Going ape shit. Bats. It had to be bats. A Dracula game that has bats in it? Who'd have thunk? By the way, this is actually based on the movie Bram Stoker's Dracula that Francis Ford Coppola did. It's not Castle. Ah, shit! Fucking zombie? No! Oh, for a minute I thought I was boned. No, don't bother. That would have sucked ass! Jump. Oh, no, 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 no. Jumping is actually pretty decent in this game, surprisingly. You actually can jump pretty good, pretty well. Aww! I thought those were gates. No, they're spikes. Okay, so those don't come back after you break them. That's great. You can't get the power-ups again. At least I made that. Heart! Those look like gates, but they're actually spikes. Fucking zombie, go away! Kiss my ass, zombie motherfucker. Eat the fucking poop. What's this guy? A crazy naked guy running around? This is fucked up. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you and a fuck you to you and you. Okay, that's a checkpoint. Ah, we. Now we're gonna fight a boss. Oh, shit. All I gotta do is run after him? Oh, I see. Seems like going up there for some reason. Aw, come on! Who am I fighting anyway, Shadow? Gee, this couldn't be any easier. Oh! Ah, fuck! Does he still have the damage? I guess. I bet not. So I gotta fight him with two hearts. Aw, oh, man, and the jumping in this is assy. What you gotta do is if he's approaching you, you have no ability to jump. No fucking ability to jump at this asshole. Isn't that great? Probe personnel. Well, that sucked. Let me guess. I start at the beginning. I start at the fucking beginning, don't I? Oh, A is jump and B is attack. Yes, I start at the beginning. Well, this is a shitty game. So yeah, I'll see you again next time. Fuck this.